gamer who can do it right.
Probably. Looks good to me.
Let's see.
Yeah, looks good to me.
Good job, Zach.
Oh,
except the switch.
We can probably. I think there's a button for that.
Bob.
Bob.
Yo, that is so high. It takes
110 anchors, which is not an easy feat. I'm not even kidding. I mess this up like more often than not. So, I have a big understanding of how these characters work.
Well, I just lost the port.
Yeah,
it's pretty good.
Oh yeah, I played him like a game, so it's definitely solid.
My first time playing for real since May.
Same. It's inconsistent. With me, not only have I not played this, I've also played Melee, which like actively makes it harder to remember how to play this game.
I can't play like this if I'm looking to make these ones too.
So really solid combos from Orb right now. After Mango stocked out so far. Just playing.
Very patient.
Byleth is like a more honest from these characters. But also more cheesy, so make about what you will. Both these characters can definitely just make you explode. That's one thing you have in common. Byleth probably better. Ethereal probably.
Chris, can you get my score? Okay. Cool.
You got, you know, like the fully charged bow. That happened. Play a better character.
Working?
I think so. I'm not certain though.
Oh, awesome. I'm gonna light blade Violet. Alright, cool. I should really be watching good Violet gameplay because I have like my. Like, Violet is one of the 8 characters that I play a little bit and have no idea how to do well.
You gotta get them tips in.
Yeah, I mean, I know that, but it's like. How do you neutral well as Violet, you know?
Right. Also, I guess this is round 2.
Yeah. I don't know how to get the movement down. I think this is SD stands normally. I might have missed it. The spot dog.
She has a very silly man, you're in Spain.
Bayonet is very...
very expressive.
Very
animated.
Dance up. in every situation. Getting Bayonetta for real. No, it's not gonna kill it 60, but it will eventually. It will eventually. That'll. The American air dodge in this. That was not.
It didn't matter too much because of where Bayo was. Definitely not something you want to do.
Yeah, I know. That could have been really bad. You don't want to re-grab against the re-grab life against Bayonetta.
That's true. She was over by ledge down smash. And you're probably not dead at zero, but it's not.
Not ideal.
I don't want to risk it.
Not ideal. Don't want that dead.
This is so far much less interesting than game one. Did also start with a deficit game one and then made it to the last hit, so. It's just a similar thing.
I feel like it's not gonna be less interesting. I feel like it's gonna be more or less this, right?
Sure.
You know, it's the Violet and Bayonetta gameplay. Doesn't it, right?